Good evening, everyone. So, again, following on from the amazing, mind-boggling experience yesterday, I had meeting the fantastic Dalton Harris. It still baffles me to say that. I have remembered a number of things from yesterday, ones that could go on forever, but I remember him saying his favorite song is Saturn by Ne-Yo. And I felt, because he gave me the opportunity to do something that I really wanted to do and that made me happy, I thought it would be incredible to do a live reaction to his favorite song. And so here we go. I'm just going to crack on with it. And I've never listened to, literally, apart from that clip he played yesterday, I've never come across it. So I wanted to give it a go and reflect on it. So without further ado, Dalton, you don't have to turn off now, my friend. You can listen to this, because it's not about you, it's about your favorite song. So here we go.
I orbit around the way that you are. Can't help but be drawn because you're a star. Baby, 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 won't you please navigate to me, to
light,
to give me water.
You turn light,
oh yeah.
we go, guys. So that is now with the song Saturn. That is Dalton Harris's favourite song, and like I said, I just thought I would give it a go, not having listened to it before, apart from that small clip which he played on the live reaction yesterday. I'm impressed she can sing. Yeah, and I can see why. There's such a jazz feel, so nice. I mean, that oh my goodness, that falsetto, incredible. I love it, absolutely love it. it's so good. So guys, let me know what you thought of Dalton Harris's favourite song. Hit that like button, put your comments in the comment section below. Did you like it, did you not like it? If you liked it, why? If you didn't like it, why not? I'm just really, really curious, because like I said, this is Dalton Harris's favourite song, and yeah, I just wanted to do it. So Dalton, if you're watching, my friend, that one was for you. Thank you so much again for yesterday. I've got the headset on, got the mic. You can see the guitar in the background, just over. No, wrong one. Over there. Oh, I can't do it. Yeah, the incredible guitar. I love it. And in fact, can you see it over there? No, I don't think you can. Don't know whether I can get this up now. Yeah, my guitar, everyone. Love it. What was I learning the other day? Was it I think it was Empty Space by James Arthur. In fact, actually, does this sound good? How? Oh no, see. Ah, oh, it was F. Oh yeah, so it goes okay, anyway, that was for you as well, Dalton. Obviously, that was completely ad-lib. I had no expectation of doing that for you. So apologies, people, that I do a lot better than that, and I have got videos up. Anyway, yeah, let me know what you thought. Anyway, before I embarrass myself even more, I'm going to go. Catch you later. Bye-bye.